Hi and welcome to a new tutorial on how to import audio files and your music in the Movie Maker. I prepared this video file of a squirrel eating some nut. I will hit just play to see it. And we want to add music to this video. To do that, you just need to go to add music over here. And you can click this bottom one that says add music. You will get this dialog box, which says find new music online and add music from PC. I usually add music from my PC, so I just click add music. And it will open up for you the browser, and then you just need to find your music. Also, I will just cancel this. Also, you can just click this blue note over here and it will immediately open this box. So I just add this funky music by clicking on it and hitting open, and it will import it over here. And as you can see, it's a green line of a waveform. This represents our audio file. So if I hit play, we got the music in our video. So it's a very easy to add a music. Also, to remove it, just click on it and hit delete on your keyboard, or I will just undo this, or just hit remove over here. I will just remove it to show you again how to import in a different way your audio file. To do that, you need to go to your file, where is your music. This is our music and this is my video. I'll just import it by dragging and dropping onto the Movie Maker. This is for me the most easiest way to import every files, not just music. So just click and drag and drop it over here. And this is it. And as you can see, this audio just moved a little bit, so we just need to adjust it. So click on this green audio and move it left or right by holding your left mouse button. You can see this gray line. It represents where you want to put the beginning of your video. For example, I want my beginning to be over here and it will move over here. If you want our video to be from the beginning, we just need to go here and move all to the left and release the mouse button. And we have our music back. To edit this music, you need to just double click the music. It's the same with the video. Just click, double click the music and you will see some options over here. Don't worry about all these options. Let's just say we want to add a slow fade in and slow fade out. So let's check this 10 seconds of video, how this works. Okay, this was slow fade in and a slow fade out. And it's great. Thanks for watching and I hope this helped you. I have many more tutorials on my channel, so you can feel free to visit me anytime on YouTube. And thanks for watching and bye bye.